Right after taking over from his brother Fidel, Raul Castro announced he was dismissing 500,000 people from their government jobs, some 84% of Cuba's workforce, saying, "We have to erase forever the notion that Cuba is the only country in the world where one can live without working." Seems he'd realized that socialism just didn't work, which you might want to remember when somebody tells you that what this country needs is more government.